do you think you're doing, Webster? Are you trying to be a traffic officer?
Oh. Yes. I want to be a traffic officer just like you. That's why I want to help you.
Oh, Webster. Being a traffic officer is more than just waving these signs around.
Mm-hmm.
It's a serious career with lots of responsibilities.
A career?
You might have seen adults going to work each day, or you've overheard them talk about their jobs and careers. So, what's a career, and why do we need one? A career is a field of work that a person chooses to pursue based on their interests and skills. For example, those who love to teach others could choose a teaching career. And people in medical profession, such as doctors and nurses, choose these careers to help others lead healthy lives. However, many careers rely on the use of computers. Architects used to plan their projects on paper, but now they utilize computers to quickly create and modify plans. Scientists use computers extensively to solve complex equations and analyze data. When people have careers that they truly enjoy, they are motivated to do well and can even bring about wonderful innovations. Choosing the right career is an important decision. But until then, take the time to discover your talents and explore your interests. So, Webster, do you now understand why you can't suddenly be a traffic officer? You still have time before you need to choose a career.
I do. I am sorry. I meant no trouble.
I know what'll cheer you up. Dream is too big to achieve. What are your dreams for your future? Get the help of an adult to find out about different career options.